Hello friends, welcome back to Styly Bread Kitchen. Friends, today's video is about preparing very healthy nutritious biotin drink. Preparing this way of biotin drink at home and also drinking, it treats biotin deficiency, especially for kids. So let's check out today's list of ingredients. One banana which is ripe, cup of milk, some peanuts are soaked for 1 hour, 2 dates without seed, tablespoon of pumpkin seed, some almonds which are soaked, chia seeds soaked for 10 minutes, walnut soaked for 30 minutes, honey and also some raisins. So these all the list of ingredients will go for a grinding in a mixer jar. So we normally go for a biotin supplements from outside. So instead of that, preparing this way of healthy and also drinking, it really treats biotin deficiency. And also consuming biotin supplements, it has a lot of side effects like skin rashes, digestive upset, insulin releases and also kidney problems. So you can avoid all those problems. Instead of going for biotin supplements, you can go for a natural, homemade, and also these list of ingredients are available at home. So after adding all this, add honey how much you want, you can add it, and also finally you can grind it at home. So this way of preparing biotin drinks, giving to kids, they will definitely grow properly and also they will not lack nutritionally. So our biotin drink is ready. Let's gonna pour it in a jar, and also we gonna add 2 to 3 tablespoon of chia seeds which is soaked. So friends, if you are for the first time to the channel, don't forget to subscribe and also let me know your feedback on the video. And try to drink homemade healthy biotin drink. So if you are lacking biotin deficiency, our biotin drink is ready. Let's check out today's motivation. Every next level of your life will demand a different version of you. Yes, definitely, if you are looking for a better life, then we have to be better of person. So thank you so much for your time, and also don't forget to subscribe to the channel, and see you again in the next video. Bye bye.